going. Okay. What is that? It's just a shadow. It just looked like that pixel was stretching. It was weird. That's pretty good. Eat the corpses. Still don't know what the fullness does, but... Castellate. Yeah, this Castellate is, like, nothing. But its recharge time is also really low. So it's... Recharge time is actually slower than the Castellate, so... The only thing I need to worry about is the Castellate. So, which is, like, a tenth of a second, which is wild. Lava potion. It's fun. Is there two? There is two. Is there multiple in this one? Speed boost. That's the drill. Those are... I don't know what those are. It's like firebomb or firebolt or something. That's teleport. Really looking for the... It's the Castellate. Castellate on that is 0.03 seconds, but the recharge time is more than half a second. Mana charge? There's mana charge speed. The mana charge speed on this is 270! Shit is wild. So I do want this wand. I don't have enough gold for this wand. Shit. Never mind, I guess I don't want a wand. That's fine. How'd that look? That's pretty good. I'm liking that. This actually makes the castellet better or worse? I don't know. Minus would be better, wouldn't it? Actually, make it faster. Just put that on there, and then I'll just get rid of these ones when I see fit. Explosion immunity. Creatures become more aggressive towards each other. The additional item in the whole map. Everyone you haven't discovered yet. You want explosion immunity. That sounds sick. Look at that. Look at that. I'm never gonna run out. I could just fire that forever. That's insane. Oh. I cannot fly forever, however. Okay, I'm just gonna. I'm about to flood you, bitch. Died there. Okay. I don't have enough gold. I do have enough gold for this one. That's the earth things. I have enough for this. These are the heavy bombs. I don't know what the crystal is. Crystal explodes would cause an explosion to these. Fire trail. I do like fire trail. I don't know how big an explosion they would cause, but it seems pretty dangerous. Fast projectiles. Most projectiles are repulsed by your presence, but you take slightly more projectile damage. So the times they hit harder, is what I'm reading. You can no longer drown. I like that. I'm getting that. Can't drown now, look at that, but I'm much faster. I'm all full. What happens when I'm full? Like, what the fuck is that? Dude, what is this? Fire arcs? Spiral? Oh my god. That is insane. I want to try this. That is crazy. I thought he died. Oh, it's a trap. It's a trap thing. If I take that, the trap will activate. Everything. I think that fire is working really well in the ice area. It's nice. Oh, I've never seen that. He's sticky. He's fucking gooping. He's fucking gooping me. Does that heal me? Being full? I don't know. Overeating. I'm fat now. Cool.
Oh, big worm!
Oh, the big worm just took the turret! Maybe there's like healing food items. Oh, that worm really helped me out though. Oh, fuck are you? Oh, God, I was right there. Never seen that. Cause of death, quotation mark. The fucking goop. The one has more than 50 mana. Oh man, that is converted. I don't know. So that's life number one. I deserve a sip. That really fast one, though. That was really fun. I gotta find another one to play super low casting time. Oh! Cool. The game crashed. Oh, restore. Circle of Shield. Ooh. Oh, look at that cast, but its recharge time is like. Honestly, if I could like just put like a weak spell on this one, that would be really good. But this one's not. Oh. Okay, so it's like projectiles. I mean, that's alright. Probably won't use it. Ouch. Okay. Went back to their fucking pit of water. Damn shame. On fire, babe. Okay, very low cast delay. Its recharge time is still better. The spread is a little worse, but it should shoot a lot faster. So it's burst. The other one I had was full out, this one's just burst, because the casting time in between spells is so fast. Or so low. I'd shoot all of them all at once. But they're bouncy, so... really good shot with that spell. Four times. Spring water at him, hold on. I killed him with the water. I'm insane. Imagine if I had that on full auto. Okay. I guess I won't go that way. Oh, there's the exit right here. Oh, it's fireball. Magic missile. Giga disc projectile. That sounds fun. Double spell, luminous drill, splitter bolt, timer. I don't know what the timer does. Slime ball, charger ball. Bifuricated. I think bifuricated would be really good. I also want to see what this does. Cast two spells on my finger. So shoot them even faster, is what I'm getting at. One, four. Yeah, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. After. Oh. I don't know if I like that. I actually don't like that. I still want to keep it. I'm gonna just put another bouncing burst on you, though. That's fun. What else? I got the Giga Disc. That's pretty cool. With a curious flight pattern. Okay, so that's fun, actually. Actually, wait. I can shoot him. Okay, so I think it goes the way it spins. So I think that's what that is. Let me try with this. That is insane. But this one runs out of mana. So it's kinda iffy. If I keep shooting it, it runs out of mana. This one, however, because it's burst, it does not. So that's fine. Also, can I fill up the water potion? No, take it. Oh, it's full. I filled up. Very nice. Also, I'm gonna grab tables. No. Extra wand capacity. Okay. What are you doing? Get back down there. Go away. Get a new tele. What? Telekinetic? That's insane. What does that do? Gold nuggets and everything spear. That's awesome. I pick them up anyways. It's fine. Telekinetic kick. That's insane! You're mine now. Can I pick up liquid with this? Okay, but that's pretty cool. Pick up his corpse. I can't. Just throw it at things. No powder. So it has to be like one big thing. But that's still pretty cool. Oh, look at this. I can, like, move the powder with the rock. Because I'm like, I hit his bomb midair. Oh no. Oh, there's a crap fuck. I think it just happens to recurve. It's like fucking. Yeah, it just happens to come back to you. Water potion, water potion, water potion. What was this one? Or shield. Shielding. I feel like those would kill me if I got hit by them. So I'm gonna try my best not to get hit by those. New one then. Okay. So 0.05 of a second cast delay. Oh shit, why didn't I put all this shit on here? Oh my, that would be so much faster. And look at the recharge time. I'm stupid. Burning trail gives projector a trail of fire, and fire trail. For firebolts. That's pretty cool. Let's just replace the basic one. So fire trail and fire particles. I just set that. Gravel on fire? I think that's gravel. Like, my understanding, that's gravel. Ah! Fuck! I thought there was my own green projectiles coming back. Green slime. That's a bomb.
5 health.
Can I pick up this saw again? I think it tried.
What?
Magic bolt. Powerful magic bolt. Not good. Surely I could make it out of here alive, right? The power of these bouncy balls on my side. That's a lot of fucking slimes.
Fuck!
Oh shit, I actually did. Made it from the top to the bottom with 5 health. I also don't think I can die of the poison. That's like a final chance thing, like, oh, we're not gonna be a dick. You know?
Poison gas.
Sparkle bombs. Okay, I'm looking at the cast time and the delay. And
3 seconds recharge time. What the fuck?
3 second charge time. Okay. Slime mist. Not even like. Metamax is left, but less, but that's fine. Like, why would I care about that? So let's see the difference. Yeah, that's a lot faster than the other one. I think I will buy this slime mist thing. So I'm gonna actually buy this one, take off all the shit, and put it on here. Actually, why would I? I'll just do that. I don't even know the perks.
Extra life? Yo!
Invisibility. Give me an extra life, baby. Cast me leave it with no respect to your aim. I mean, that's kind of cool, I guess. What if I were to put on here? Okay, but the mana cost is, like, a lot. Cool, I guess. I mean, sure. I mean, if I need fire resistance, I'll put on, yeah. It's like instant fire resistance, that's cool. That's actually pretty good, actually. I was trying to figure out what that was. It was fucking mine. He's a sniper. I love how we're in a world of advocates. Just like... Fucking... Just rest. Oh shit, the fire trail made it so I can't shoot this indefinitely. It does make it stronger, so I wouldn't need to shoot it as fast. Or as much, I mean. It's like it gives me advantage in the snow zone, so I think it outweighs the grass.
Acid is good.
Oh, did he pick up the wand and shoot me with it? Oh my god.
I didn't know they could do that. Oh my god.
Jeez. Oh, wait, actually. Wait, I have an extra life. Did I? Or maybe I did die, but it just like respawned me on the spot and didn't even notice. That's probably what happened. If I didn't notice. Or it just didn't work, you know. But either way, it's kinda... Thought that was a thing.
Oh my god!
Shame I can't pick up their guns, because that'd be funny. I mean, if they can't pick up my wands, why can't I pick up their guns, you know? Let us escape before that happens. Fire. That's cool.
that.
I'll go down to the thing now. See if I can't find it. Chest. Look at the castle on this thing, though. Like, oh. Acid is very strong. I forgot about that. Very nice. Okay, the Castellan, on that thing is insane. This was the recharge. Is that rust on the wheels? The hops. Damn. Oh. Arrows. Cast us. Stand on arrows? Does that mean I could climb unclimbable places before? Or that were unclimbable before? I just want to go to that hole. Arrows are pretty nice. Oh, you bitch! You're not allowed to have wands. Oh. Huh. I really want to see what that wand has on it. But again, it's like, that is 750 mana. Goddamn. I don't know what kind of spell I would need 750 mana for, but I'm all for it. It's a lot of, is that like a shop? So I'm on fire. Polymorphy. Okay, mana bag fast. Like worm food. Drink this. It's like a whole brew of potions. Kill him while he's friendly. Ah, fuck! Please. No, please. I didn't like that.
Gigadisc. Plasma cutter. Sea of Acid. Oh, you sea of acid.
Bubble spark. Circle of displacement. Glittering field. Light. Heavy sword. I think I want the sea of acid. Just for shits and giggles. Acid. And circle of displacement. I want to see what that does. Bubble spark, because that sounds cool. And glittering field, because that also sounds cool. Small explosion appears. Ugh, never mind. Compounds inaccurate spell. Sounds fun. I'm on the fastest thing I have. Field of teleportative magic. Huh. How much mana does that cost? 30 plus 140 mana. Ah! I see. Well, I wasn't quite done. But apparently that doesn't matter. And okay, well, I'm just gonna... I do not have the bombs equipped. Oh my god. Get me out of here. Oh hey. Oh hey. Oh hey. Oh hey guys. How are you? Chaotic polymorphic potion. I just turned myself into a monster. I didn't mean that. What am I? That's cool. Just turn him into a sheep. Okay, I have no idea where I am. Okay, so I was already at this one. Oh, it stays there. Cool, I came back to the shop. I just felt like I needed another purchase, you know? Fire explosion. Static projectile, so that means it doesn't move. It means it just explodes right around me, doesn't it? Okay, this seems good. Dangerous. I actually like this part a lot. Greed, double gold per nugget. Two random perks. You bleed flammable oil, but are immune to fire. Oh. Immune to fire is really good, actually. I want that. Now, Sea of Acid. I want to do that. Just want to make sure I have, like, enough area to escape. I'm immune to fire, so that's fine. That is scary, though. Just burning through the whole map.
Oh, fucking...
Oh, that's right. I'm immune to fire. Easy. Easy, though. Damn. Immune to fire is actually insane. It's like half the damage I normally take is from fire. I don't know if that means I'm immune to lava, so I'm just gonna avoid it. I am immune to lava. Very nice. Just waiting for my mana to go up. What is with that rumbling? Is the lava going through shit? Oh my god, that's insane. I can just sit here in the lava. Oh! Almost died to the bomb. Three health. Very nice. I've only have enough gold for the half off one. Actually, how would that work? It already splits into three with like six spells at once. That'd be insane. Sauce. Well. 12:50. Metamax, 250, 248. Just so I can shoot it indefinitely. Oh, well, that's just terrible, though. The speed on that is abysmal. So all I got from 80 was the saw, which was not terrible. Ah, hurt myself. It's not terrible, it just takes too much mana. That wand. Or hatred. Gold nuggets gravitate towards you. Fly twice as long. Give me that, please. Cool. Sorry, put that in. Wait. Okay, now I can. Okay, so each wand has its own mana. So I can just do that and then switch to another. Are you not fire cut that? Okay. It was just waiting for me to. I don't believe you're immune to fire.
Five. Hey, that was good. That was good, though.
A little slow firing, but it's fine. Not immune to fire anymore. You should probably remember that. If I want to live for more than 10 minutes. Touch it.
Did you see that? I kicked back the lamp and it hit the explosive ether and killed himself.
What is that? All seeing eye? Sea of water. Sea of water would actually be inside.
Circle of trans. That's dangerous.
Oil cloud. Pollen. I've seen pollen. Check what the perks are, see if I don't get immune to something. Kills to mana. Critical hits. Trick green. 4 times instead of 2 times gold is dropped with death. Is extant. Is next in. Okay. Let's get kills to mana. I kind of want to get the all-seeing eye. So I'll get this and pollen. This pollen homes. See into the unexplored, but not everywhere.
I want that.
But I don't think I'd be able to kill the boss. So just leave that off for now. So this haunts.
Ow!
Strong though. 5 damage plus 20 explosive damage.
but they can shoot. Oh, but they go. It's more lateral than vertical. But they definitely go. It's like a nuclear fucking nuclear fission right there. Ouch. I almost hit that. That is dangerous. Slime is dripping off me onto the floor. Now it's a full potion. Very nice. Can't afford literally anything. Very fun. High mana, low capacity, one off. Current one loses half its capacity but gains more mana. So this only is one. How would that work? You're immune to electric damage, but no liquids around you electrify constantly. Look out. But I'm immune. Or they could probably cause explosions. What means? 50% extra maximum health. That would increase my health by 60. I'd have 180. That's pretty decent. I kind of want the electricity though, because that's cool. Oh, that's fun. That's pretty cool. Where are the monsters? Never mind, I don't want to know. Oh, but they also block projectiles. That's insane, they block projectiles. I didn't actually like think that. Pollen's insane. Electrifying the ice.
Ah!
Metal. Oh, I caused the fire. No, the fucking explosion, though. The explosion itself. Ah, I'm stupid. Okay. Ooh.
Just exited out of my thing. There it is. Is that tar? Swamp potion. Let's take a swig. Nice. Got a decent amount of gold already. That room constantly, that those traps are constantly making oil. I want to go up there. Silver pouch. Huh. Forgot I had swamp water. Does that give him gold?
That's a lot of gold. Look at my money.
Oh my god.
That's insane.
Oh, and there was coal at the bottom there. Silver increased my money too.
No, silver is not a currency.
Levitation potion.
Oh, I go.
Wand.
A lot of money.
Triplicate bolt, splitter bolt. Sea of flammable gas, sea of waters, double scatter spell, flammable electric torch. Slime ball. So they have the money. That's what I want. Okay, so it's a fairly fast one. It's a good recharge time. That's pretty strong. Never gonna run out of mana with this. It's a good double scatter spell as well. So I think. See that shit? It's like. Now that's a shotgun.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I can't shoot that indefinitely, but I think that is worth it. To not be able to shoot that indefinitely. Because I have this. Which is crazy. Okay. The perks. When moving. Ignite automatically. I'm not immune to fire. That's not good. High mana low capacity went off. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, let's do this. And now. Okay. Now I can shoot that for a lot longer. Look at that. That is wild. Nice. I'm liking that. Careful of fire. Treasure. There it is. That is pretty good. Oh my god. And large split bolt. Oh. What's the cast delay minus? Oh, it's. It's just okay. Wait till I get to the next room. That's gonna be insane. Fire. Poor the fucking rat. Never stood a chance. Oh my god. That. Pretty sure that's just floating. I don't know why, how that's doing that. There's 69 health, very nice. Covering them with a slime goop. That's a lot of goop from one guy. I don't like the fireflies, they fucking suck. Nice, another health. 160 health, that's pretty good. Really slow from that though. No, 170, okay. Orbiting arc. make stuff orbit, make the spell orbit me, maybe.
Fly downwards.
Damage plus more damage.
Personal fireball. I've seen that. I've gotten that at the start.
Electric charge. I think that just charges my shit with something. First, we gotta.
Oh, but that's so much more mana though. I gotta keep stick with that one. Stick with that one. Stick with that one.
Glitter bomb is cool. I think I'm gonna buy this. Put on this. So like every other shot, it's an electric shot type shot. Oh my god.
That's pretty cool.
I kinda wanna see what that does. Projectile orbits the point of its origin. Okay. So on something I can't harm. Oh, that's cool. that's cool. I'm not gonna use it, but that's pretty funny. Magic arrow's trigger. And this explosion is static, like pretty positive. It says static on the thing, so I'm pretty sure it just exploded around me. That thing's still there. But let's see what this is. Permanent shield, small permanent. Oh, that's good. All seeing eye. So that was a spell I got the last run, which let me like see a lot better. Cordyceps, fungal creatures spawn from the corpses of enemies killed by you. I don't know if those are friendly. That's cool. Just for the sake of trying to do a good run, I'm gonna get the small permanent shield. And I still don't know what this does. It's silver. Okay. Like, I could collect the gold, but the silver I can't do nothing with. That's how I got so much gold, because I had a gold pouch as well. So I can fly better. Okay. Who did that sniper kill?
It was a rat. Okay.
Poor rat.
Oh, it's like a O2 tank.
Oxygen tank.
That was a big explosion too. I didn't even. If I didn't notice it spewing out, I would have taken a lot of damage.
Is there a worm?
Oh my god! Oh, I can't get in the water. He's electric wizard. He froze me. Please, please, please. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Please. Oh my god.
That was pretty dangerous. I'm not gonna go for that one, because I'm now hydrophobic. There's two wands down there. Shit, dude.
Fucking little war down here. What is happening? I'm fighting rats or something.
Oh my. Yeah, it's explosive fuel. Ooh, trident.
Oh shit, what is that?
Spark bolt with trigger.
Okay.
Cast the smell of collision. Critical on oiled enemies. Always do a critical on oiled enemies. It's weird. Okay. What's that? Energy orb with timer. Castaway. Above and below. Cast three spells ahead, above, and below the caster. Caster. Acid ball. That's really strong. I'm not gonna buy it because I've killed myself already enough. But the wand is pretty good.
You know?
Oh, the spread is terrible, actually. And information manager back, cast two spells, one ahead and behind. So two fire bombs. Scary. I'm just gonna keep everything I have right now. Cause I'm real picky. Little Luki minion. More hatred. Boomerang spells. Your spells arc towards you, but gain extra speed and deal extra damage. I am okay. I'm gonna get a minion. Look at that little dude. Ooh. Using the stone. Let him go. I thought there was a door. There's boxes. And that sucks. Very explosive. Oh my god. There's a lot of them. I'm trying very hard not to shoot these, but there's a lot. Yeah, get them. Since it's a minion, I'm assuming it doesn't take damage. I know that's assuming a lot, but I feel like a perk wouldn't just die, you know, without it being told. Instead of, like, stating that it could die, you know, like, I would be careful with it or something. Another Levi. 11 levitation potions. So I just use this one. Throw it. Get another one. What kind of? Oh, it's a fucking Halo bubble shield. I'm uncomfortable by the amount of bombs. Ah, So they're more dangerous than I thought. I think the one that I shot originally was, like, stuck in the ice. Apparently they fly around after being... What is that? Oh shit, that's a bit... I thought that was just, like, the environment. That's a lot of fire. Swamp water. Worm pheromone potion. What? Is that two? That guy had a shield. I'm not gonna deal with that. These are getting really expensive. Okay. Slime mist. Arrows. Magic arrows. Fire arcs. What's that? Accelerated home. The home. At an increasing pace. That is scary. Put that on a shotgun, maybe? This more teleporting. Homebringer. Brings the target hit closer to you. I don't want that. It's the first one. Okay, above and below. I'm buying this. it seems pretty good. I think with the bolts, too.
Gonna put that on there. Ah, oh my god! Dude! Oh my, how am I so stupid? Oh my fuck. I forgot about the electricity. I was just trying to hit the fish because the homing thing wanted to go down. Oh my god. Oh, I had so much gold too. I was doing so well. Oh my god. Doing so well. Oh. 808 when I died. Dude, I had like 1500. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that is crazy. That, I'm so. Like, okay, why does it keep doing that? Like, oh my god, I was doing so well. Oh my god. I can't get over it. How I can be so fucking stupid. At least the thing I actually did is just like really easy to do. It's just like get a really short one like that one and just put like a weak spell on it. Just blast them. And it works so well. It's like my favorite thing to do. And I've only had this for like three days. I don't even care about the fucking combos. Just give me like a fucking automatic. Give me a fucking Uzi. I definitely saw the gleam of an item. Someone did take it. Nice, bouncy got him. Watch this. I thought he would follow and like explode and the water would fall onto him. Apparently I'm not that smart. Those two. The first one is better right now. Did that say new area? It said like collapsed mine or something. Entering Holy Mountain. Very shaky. Sphere timer. Just straight up explosion. Fireballs. Disc projectile, I mean.
Energy sphere with timer. Explosion, because I don't think I've gotten that one yet. We'll see. We'll see. Powerful explosion. Maybe the thing is it. Okay. So it does a timer, and then it shoots out the next. It shoots out the bouncy ball when it, like, hits something. Which is fun. And that's also fun. I don't know if I want to try this out in here and, like, break the temple. I don't know how much damage that will do. So instead I'm just gonna... That's good! It's static, so... Oh, that's smart. I'm a genius. I don't even know how I managed to do this. I'm so smart. So the energy ball will shoot out with the explosion in it, and when it hits something, it'll just explode. That's what I'm getting at. Critical hit? Never skip like that. Your kicks deal extra damage. I never kick anything. Projectile, like, yours. Chance to duplicate, but you're... I don't want any of these. This kind of suck. Good wits. Does that increase my critical hit rate too? Or just the enemies? Like, chance of getting hit by a critical hit. I'm stuck. There it is. Okay. It's very shaky. I didn't see any water. That's why I went. I have no idea what this does. I don't want to kill myself right now. But let me... No, it doesn't. It doesn't do that. Maybe only when it hits an enemy? It's not exploding. Or is it because it's static it's not doing that? That took a second for that body to load in. That's cool. Oh my. That's pretty good. That's insane. Always casts acid. That's a double spell. That's really good. God, I want this. Acid ball. So I'm not gonna do this in here again, because it's acid and it'll fucking destroy the temple. Temple. Summons a happy minion who will eat enemy projectiles every now and then. Oh. Enemies can no longer knock you back. Projectile repulsion. Most projectiles are repulsed by your prey. What do you take? Slightly more. No, I'm good. Let's do 100 ghost. Look at that little dude. Oh, he's just happy to be here. He's happy to be included. Look at that little dude. Oh, this is a big one. Oh, I'm killing myself. This. Stop following me. Oh, he just ate that projectile.
I think what's happening is these are hitting like the acid balls, and so like it's not going anywhere. I think that's what's happening there. That's why it's not really shooting anything. It's like hitting the acid ball.
Give it a second, give it a second, give it a second. Reload, reload.
And then switching to your secondary is always faster than reloading.
Ah, fuck. Okay, that's fair. Yeah, it was okay. I was like, meh. Cellar tone potion. Soon that makes me faster. Let's take a sip. Damn, I'm speedy. Speedrun. Wrong way. I'm now alcoholic.
Get really drunk easily. Get drunk really easily. I swear I'm not drunk. Trying to get to that treasure chest. Jeez. It goes down faster when I move.
Burnt the chest. Did it burn the wand? Because is that why there's a bunch of spells? Give it time to let go.
Blood, 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 blood.
Here it is. Let go with death trigger. Sorb that eats raw objects and casts another spell as it expires. Fun. Bubble spark. That's cool. Slow fireball. Pinpoint of light. An extremely concentrated point of light that explodes after a moment. So like an explosive laser? Quadruple scatter spell. That looks cool. I can't wait to make a new wand. And then use a wand with one spell slot that's insanely fast. I don't think I'll be able to get through that. With the bomb, it's not big enough range. Oh, this one's connected to a trap. You see that lot of wiring? How good it is. Oh shit, acid, bro. It's really dangerous. Set on fire. So that's no longer in the way. I didn't even realize I was that low on health. I was at 47. And I have, like, no money. Ah. But that one. What is it? Yeah, I don't like that.
Oh, I just don't want it.
Jeez. Okay, but now. Now we just. Best strategy in the game. Or I don't know if it is, but. Let's try out this. That's fun. That's pretty cool, actually.
Should we just put it in there?
Stick it on in there. Oh, no. Mana on that wand.
Okay.
A black hole somewhere. It's 200 mana, Trey. None of my spells have enough mana for this. But let's. So we saw the white laser. I don't have four spells. I like that. Okay, I'm liking that. That's actually nice. More hatred. Gas blood. You bleed flammable gas instead of blood. But I am not immune to the fire. Okay, that's like, it doesn't... Let's make them more aggressive towards each other. Start a civil war. Bam. The air feels hot. Where did your gold go? Ain't that something? That's a lot of gold. I think there should be. Fuck it. There should be. Oh my god. I'm just taking a beating. Just give me in there. Oh, he almost killed me. I have, like, no gold again. Okay, I've got that. Energy shield? No. Giga black hole. Chaotic path. Reduce spread. Heavy spread. Large fireball. Vertical barrier. That is new. Making a wag, kind of waggy, you know? I just decided to go straight. It's wacky. Does it increase the strength at all? No, it's just faster. Okay. Oh, it does 40 explosive damage. I didn't even notice. It harms passing creatures, including you. Thanks for the clarification. Cool. How long does that last? Okay. Not too long. But, like, long enough. Okay. think I really have enough of anything now.
Glass cannon. Your spells are 5 times as powerful, but your maximum health becomes 50, and you cannot increase by normal hearts. Okay, that's scary. Enemy radar, you can sense nearby enemies. That's cool. You grow curious additional limbs that fight for... yes! Please. Oh! Oh my god, I'm like my little minion dude that I had. And I can just like stay in the air because I'm grabbing. This is insane. This is pretty crazy. Okay, so I can't fly, but like for the most part, I'm just kind of insane. Oh my god. Spider person. This is man spider. Spider-Man. Also, those turrets have so much health. It's ridiculous. Two hops. Come on. Oh, he had a fucking flamethrower. What was... No, he had a wand. He picked it up. Oh, okay. Oh, well, that's... It didn't last very long. That... I love that. So all the new ones are gold. Shiny. I don't know. But that... I want to find that again. That... I love that. Okay, it's pretty good. Oh, look at the cast delay and recharge time on that. It's a half of a tenth a second for the cast time. And I said it like that because it's more impressive than saying 500ths of a second. Does not sound like that. Oh, there's a trap room. I thought he was just chilling. Like, I'm good. Like, I'm okay. That wand looks impressive. Looks explosive. It is. It's like a heavy one. Like to quickly get a better one though. There's a chest in there. I'm not doing very much damage though. Water barrel. He ran away though. To where? Or he died right here. Because that was a lot of gold. Ouch. Really ouch. I'm at 13 health. Egg. Friend. Friend. Get him. Get those bones. Killed him. Okay, I should. I probably should have waited. You know, I guess my friend is just gone, you know? Giga disc, that was fun. Rock. Yep. Teleporting cast. Probably teleports me or. Yeah, probably just teleports me. Rock. I could get 2 summon eggs, which those are spells. I'm going to get the summon eggs. I don't think I've gotten those yet. Egg the house's friendly creature. I'll save my gold. Extra health, 50% more health. Okay, electricity again. That was good. I liked electricity. I'm getting electricity. Nothing was the downfall of this perk. It was just kind of good. Shit, I meant to. So we're just gonna have to hurry up. Through this area. Try your own blood. I'll just speedrun this shit. Shit, the rat doesn't have to. Get in the water. The water's fine. Christ, they take so many hits. Oh my god, what was that even? I didn't even see it. Can't tell if that rat's alive or not. It's not even a rat. Oh my. That's quite cool. Fuck you. My own. That one. That one got two. That's cool. Oh, sorry, fish. What is that? Blood. 250. I can use 250 times. Is that just like a spray blood? Like 250 ticks? Chunk of soil. Plasma cutter. Square barrier. I'll just speed up. That's kind of odd, to say the least. First of all, there we go. That's a nice spell. So it is slower? Like, movement speed, it's slower. Oh, it's also like way more mana. Okay. 95. I think I'll hold on to my money again. What kind of perks we got? Trick Greed. Glass cannon. No one tinkering. No, I want to tinker. Let me tinker. Let's do this one because I don't want to be that I just don't want to be that low of health. Now I just need a better spell. Like to put on this one, or like to get an even faster one, maybe. And that would be good. A fucking wizard! Oh my. Two wizards! The ice fucking crushes your skull.
I didn't throw it far enough.
Oh, gives me a random egg.
Let's get a toasty one. Didn't throw hard enough.
Yes, firefly. Two fireflies. Three fireflies.
Two? Three?
Three. Now that's insane. Because they have lava. They shoot lava. And this is ice, so... Why does that guy look like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle? Oh, one of them died. Hey, fuck you. Try to bite me. Ah! Where'd my friends go? Why is this still dead? Who murdered? Has so many explosives, it doesn't matter how many he is. It has like, fuck me, dude. I am stupid. What'd I even hit in there? Explosion of poison. Fireball thrower. Some large explosive box. What's this? This laser. Plasma beam. That looks really fun. I don't have enough gold though. Ground to sit. Sand. Ground to sand. Oh, I really want plasma. It's plasma. Take no damage from toxic sludge and other toxic things. Ooh, fun. Extra knockback on spells. Okay. When you pick a perk, there's a 50% chance the others won't disappear. Huh. Well, that implies that I make it past this next level. Toxin immunity is really good, though. So I'm immune to electricity and toxicity. That's pretty good, pretty big. It's like half of the overtime things I've already seen. Oh, I just electrocuted him. I only got one. I saw it too. Oh my god. Oh, I fucking electrocuted it! No, don't. Be. Firefly, whoever the fuck you are, please. Avenge me. That is sad. That's just like depressing. Like for me, I mean. What's that even? Why is there just oil out here? I'm gonna go this way. How about that? So I've been over here, like in this direction. And like almost always there's like a big tree.
and like up the tree. What was this? Snow potion? Yeah, that helped. I'm gonna drown. That's not gonna happen. That's cool though. I wonder what's in there. Like, been up here before though. Wiggling egg. That's a worm, I'm pretty sure. Three times gold, but I'm terribly cursed. And now the land turns into like cursed area. That's what's been happening. Yep, there it is. And that like, that hurts when you touch it, so it's pretty bad. Look how much gold I'm getting. Like slowly follows me around. Ouch. It's like retracing my steps. So the faster I am, the better. I am being greedy, though. What was that? Curse disappears for now, but it will be back. Dissipates for now. Interesting. Greed cursed crystal. So that crystal took the greed, or what? Okay, a lot of eggs. That's good. How can I be this fucking greedy and still, like, not get enough money, you know? Ooh, what is that? Someone said your goo went off. You gained an artifact that allows you to call the Celestial Rage. What is that, fucking orbital strike? Like, projectiles slow you. Projectiles near you slow down. Visibility. Your visible stains, casting spells, kicking, and taking damage makes you temporarily visible. So, one off, does that mean I can only do it once? Yeah. It's an egg. So, I'm gonna throw this worm though. Ouch. Wait, is the curse back? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. It's pretty quick. This is pretty quick. Oh my god, that would be insane. That's pretty crazy. Projectile repulsion shield. repelling cape. Stains drop at fast rate when moving. Or love. Creatures become more friendly to each other. Give me the projectile repulsion field. Yeah, they kind of. Did you see it, like, curve? It's, like, slowed down. Yeah, it, like. Ooh. Okay, so it's my own projectiles, too, but that doesn't matter. Polymorphic potion. Curse is back. Nice. It's not nice that it's back, but, you know. Oh. That is really good. Oh, my God. And they each do it. Oh, my goodness. It's like a... Worm. Worm juice. Oh, it cursed the fucking liquid! GERD cursed. Greed GERD? Greed cured.
Greed cursed liquid.
Yeah. Oh my, it does that. I wonder why it does that. How fast are you this time? Even faster. Oh my God. Oh, I hate that fucking... I hate the fucking plants, dude. I'm just gonna dip. You thought you could fucking trap me? Pouch. Yes! What is happening here? Dude, this gold pouch is insane. Gold. Chainsaw. This one has energy sphere. You okay? Those wands are cool and all, but can they do this? Oh my goodness. What does chainsaw even do? Good cool for tool for cutting meat, also has some magical properties. Oh, is it, like, just a melee attack? It's kind of weird. Now that looks like a chainsaw. But... still don't... no. Bleed found low oil, but immune to fire. That's good. Almost all your spells bounce around and last longer. I think I'm gonna do immune to fire again, because it's just really good. I'm immune to that. It's crazy. It's acid. I'm not immune to acid, so I might want to be careful. Nor am I immune to explosions, just the fire that comes from them. There's a lot of fucking rats. Get him, Rock. Back with the chainsaw. That's why it's like every other shot. Okay, they can still tackle me. But their actual attacks don't do nothing. Oh, he's fucking napalm! What is that? Oh my goodness. What was that? Quick reload? Reduced recharge time. Electric charge. Toxic Mist, Summon Rock Spirit, Add Mana, Hexagon. Just slap that on there anyways. Well, it also decreases cast delay. Okay. to shuffle. Faster ones, I'll bonus the cast. Just make it even faster.
What was that? That, you know...
I mean, it's okay. I mean...
Oh, it's infinite, too.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Just made an LFG.
Hear that whiz by? Oh, they weren't even shooting at me, like they were fighting.
Why would you dare for you grab that one? Oh, that's cool. Rock elemental. Oh, that's like a big boss. That's a lot of blood.
Oh, are you kidding me?
How's the blood on fire? That was my excellent. That's my blood, because I bled oil. But that was. My guy's cool. It's okay, speed. Nothing crazy. I am kind of hungry though. So. Oh my god. How am I just gonna get like a big dude like right off the bat? Already shooting like acid at me and shit. I guess I'll go E after this run. We'll see how long that takes. I'll probably just make myself... That is a lot of slots. Make myself like a taco or something. I don't know why I said it like that, but I'm gonna make that. Ouch! It's fine, I'm already at the end. I have no money. I can buy a chainsaw, but that's kinda dookie. Tracked gold, gold knife's good to me, always cast. Always cast on off, one off, red. The always cast spell is added to your hand with a maximum of 4. Contact damage. Give me an always cast on this one. Always cast. What is that? Damn, that's crazy. Huh.
This is goofy.
TNT isn't strong enough to break the temple. If I do enough damage to this guy, though. It's kind of blackened by all the ash.
Why did a bush... Why are bushes growing?
Is he bleeding? Or is that the blood from the altar? I'll never know. Skill shit. Okay. We... Ouch. I'm a little fucking gremlin. They can fly, apparently. No wonder they're just running around all the time. They're just...
Oh, what the fuck am I?
Maybe I'll just play around with this fucking polymorph liquid for a little bit. Be all the enemies I can see.
Oh!
Like a phantom worm. That was cool. That was worth it.
Yes!
That'll work. I got boss health bar.
There's something under here?
Oh no, that is... Huh. That is a predicament. It is getting rid of the lava, but it's like so minuscule, it doesn't matter. It's also smoking up the room. So let's just do this and hope for a worm. Not really a worm. I'm just filling the room with even more toxic gases. It's cool though. What are you? You're cool. Oh. That's fun. Again, I have no idea what these things are. Mine. This guy places mines.
Acid!
Okay, except I'm not doing it. I can't do anything against this guy.
Fuck me.
I'm an idiot.
cursed fish. No, I'm gonna suffocate. No, please. Please, my... Cool. It's like a spider crab. Spider or crab. Okay, you again.
Okay, the only way I'm gonna survive this is if I get a worm.
You have explosives, but they're not strong enough.
Maybe I can get that ghost worm. Be real lucky. He's the one that threw like napalm, I'm pretty sure.
When this evolved into like fucking show and tell. It's cool, I guess. Wait until I get a guy's.
Let's just go deeper. Again, I probably should have just got out, but all the lava was there. At very least, I'm not at risk anymore. This guy doesn't do nothing, he just focuses. He's emitting spores. What is that? Like throwing sausages or something.
What I'm doing, dude.
Cool, I'm a bug, I'm a roly-poly. Also stuck.
Mm-hmm, yes. I'm a frog now. Oh no, I'm burning myself to death. I'm just the fucking weakest enemy in the game. No idea what I am. I think I'm reflecting. Projectiles. I think I'm starting to suffocate to death. What the fuck? No, okay, it's just the screen. Oh, that's cool. Also, I'm like still trapped. Give me another damn worm. Sniper.
Okay.
You again.
This is so fucking strange. Oh.
Oh, worm! No, I'm about to die. Wasn't that something? Okay, here's what I'll do. I will... do... bum... bum. There we go. I'm gonna go eat something. Won't take 10 minutes. Won't take that long. Ish. I don't know. Ish. I'll be right back. Ish.
Ugh. Good food. Food is good. I like food.
Man, that was good. Made myself a couple street tacos. Of course, they weren't on the street. They were in my kitchen.
Potion does not put me out. Not that much of it. I don't know what it does to myself, but fire. Pyromaniac, aren't I? Little firebug. Now you know what? That's crazy. I'll just go around it. Hood did not go that far. Crazy. Oh, that's lame. Still gonna take it. That's still lame. So I think the trapper got set off. Just froze all that. Okay. a torch. I need like an actual weapon.
Ouchie!
Oh, he fell in water. Idiot. Polymorphine potion, though. Oh, not the chaotic one. This one's gonna be the last run.
Because I realized after eating, I got some shit to do. I'm not hungry anymore, so that's one less thing I need to do.
Drop worm. Is that oil? Good job. Giga disc projectile, very nice. Rain cloud. Bouncing birds, trapper bolt, I guess, square barrier. Actually, okay, a lot of mana. Leave me alone, don't touch me. Electricity. Revenge bullets. You return fire when hit by projectiles and you gain 20% resistance against explosives. Oh, that's really good. I wish I got the leukemia mutation again. You know. Wow. Alright, that's about it for a while. For a while? Today? I don't know.